affect change, to find solutions, to grow as a person. Each day, ask yourself, am I on mute? Am I actively engaged, using my voice, supported by my character, integrity, and strength of conviction to do my very best in all things, large or small? Singers, no matter your chosen path in life, no matter how life may be tested, please make the commitment to take yourself off mute. Use your voice and take us forward. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2021. Now, I'm going to the Columbia City School class of 2021, composed by the collective voice of the Harmony Project. The Harmony Project was established 11 years ago as a way to bring neighbors and neighborhoods together around a common goal, to sing, serve, and share. The Harmony Project's volunteers have worked in many of our schools. Our high school administrators, counselors, and district staff joined in the special community song of support for our singers, adding their voices to the chorus of I'm Gonna Walk It For You. Let us now listen to the voices of the community that support Columbus City Schools class of 2021.
This poem is in remembrance of the staff and students that we lost this year. Until we meet again. We think about you always. We talk about you still. You have never been forgotten, and you never will. We hold you close within our hearts, and there you will remain. To walk and guide us through our lives until we meet again. Please join me in silence.
Good evening. My name is Elijah Harvey, and I have the pleasure of introducing our platform tonight. Would you please stand as I call your name? Mr. Charles Richardson, principal of East High School. Mrs. Carol Beckerly. Dr. Sandy Womack, Area Superintendent. Mrs. Patricia DeBose, Assistant Principal. Mrs. Mary Gardner Smith. Mrs. Martha H. Johnson, Assistant Principal. Mrs. Erica Grimes, counselor. Mr. Scott Wilson, counselor. Mrs. Pate. Mr. Trip Hopkins, I know I can. Dr. Jason Rawls, internship coordinator. We would also like to thank our safety and security team tonight. Thank you. You may be seated.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are here tonight to honor these students that have met the requirements of their academic courses successfully navigated through the graduation. Parents, thank you for giving us this opportunity to work with your child and for the students here at East High School. Just to tell you a little bit about this senior class, this graduating class has 20 students that are receiving college prep diplomas. Two students will be receiving diplomas of distinction. One student will be receiving a diploma with honors. And 41 students will receive diplomas of specialization. Please join me in applauding their outstanding work, dedication, and perseverance. Parents, you know. So parents, you know what this means. They think they're ready to leave your house. They think that they are ready to leave. I'm going to encourage you to hold on to them as long as you can. The faster you push them out, the faster they return. So ease them out into this world. They think they're ready. Academically, I know they're ready, but they still need you. Class of 2021, I am so proud of you because you have survived and come through your graduation requirements in the toughest of times. So you have the grit. You know what it is to be successful. You know what it is not to have everything go your way. And to my staff, thank you. You showed how you were family to these students in their darkest hours, when they expressed their concerns and needs. Not even COVID could keep you from showing up on their doorstep just to say, are you all right? How can we help? And what can we do for you and your family? Remember, that commitment from the staff and from the school is not over. You will continue to need guidance. Don't hesitate to come back, pick up the phone and call, because we will forever be here with you. Because as you always know, when it comes to East High School, once a tiger,
good evening, classmates, teachers, staff, friends, and family of East High School. My name is Tamang Hill. I am a graduating senior here at East High. I would like to thank all of my teachers, staff, and mostly our principal, Charles Richardson Jr., for helping and guiding me along the way. A salutatorian is the student who ranks the second highest in the graduating class and deliver the salutatorian. The main points of this speech that I believe our freshmen, sophomore, and juniors can do better at school with their assignments, their attendance, their grades, by taking their time and education seriously so they can graduate on time. In the future, the only power I have is that I believe we can do better. I believe that we can all be better in school, and I believe that this school can do much better as well. After high school, I plan to take a trip to California with my family for the first time. Next, I plan to attend Columbus State Community College for 2 years and then join the workforce to help my family. My advice to my classmates is to stay safe and be careful in your future. Just remember, my classmates of 2021, when we graduate at East High School, we are always engaged, accountable, scholarly, and most of all, we are always a team. Once a tiger, always a tiger. Thank you for having me in this school from 2017 to 2021. I'll make sure to visit this school again, not as a student, but as an alumni community member. Once again, thank you for letting me be a part of this school for myself and my family. Once again, for the last time, thank you. R-O-A-R.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is my pleasure to welcome families, faculty, and most importantly, the class of 2021 on this very special day. I would like to thank every single one of you for the impact you have had on us over the past 4 years. When I was told I was going to be valedictorian, I was also assigned the hardest assignment I ever endured, this speech. This told you a lot after taking plenty of AP and college courses, but overall, it was all worth it. I sat up for hours in front of my computer wondering what approach I should take when writing this speech. I decided to just stop working on it and come back to it the next day. This is when I knew I needed to speak from the heart instead of stressing about being perfect, especially when my high school years definitely weren't. But this is what made my years at East so memorable. These past 4 years have gone by so quickly. Just yesterday, it seems like we were the underdogs walking into a foreign place. I will always remember the first day of school, teachers and administrators stood outside clapping and welcomed us into our new home. This was just the beginning. To this day, these same teachers and administrators have kept this momentum and pushed us to our greatest potential, even if we didn't see it ourselves. We watched each other grow into extraordinary individuals. Things may have not always been pretty, but no matter what, we kept it together. We have all grown so much, from being once immature freshmen to well-rounded seniors. Who would have thought it would have came this fast? As many of us know, we had an unwanted guest last year, COVID, which forced us to take a 2-week break that turned into a year. The pandemic took the ending of our junior year along with the majority of our senior year. We weren't able to do all the things we may have taken for granted, such as walking and joking in the halls, seeing our teachers every day, having the privilege to learn in person anymore. This was a hard transition for most of us, but we never lost our determination. Personally speaking, my time at East High was a great experience. I got to meet so many different people along with being able to participate in opportunities that would better my future. I would like to thank two of my teachers this year that motivated me to keep fighting until I saw the light. As many times as I wanted to give up, they never let me. So thank you, Mr. Masterson and Mrs. Nora. Overall, we had a rough year, but we never let our head fall low. We prospered, didn't let anything block our dreams and aspirations. As Kelly Washington once said, your life is your story and the adventure ahead of you is to fulfill your purpose and potential. I wish all of you the best on your journey, no matter if it's college, the military, or even if you're undecided. Do what you feel is right in your heart. Thank you for your time. 2021, we did it.
Thank you. pleasure to introduce Mrs. Carol Beckerly, member of the Columbus Board of Education. Carol Beckerly is both honored and excited to serve on the Columbus Board of Education. She looks forward to bringing her unique perspectives as both a former Columbus City School teacher and a corporate attorney to the school board. Mrs. Beckerly was raised in New York and started her professional life practicing law in Washington, D.C., first as an associate in a law firm and then as an assistant legal counsel for Westinghouse. She moved to Columbus in 1993 and continued her legal career serving as a consultant to General Electric in Cincinnati while raising her two young sons. In 2005, she transferred from law to education and proceeded to teach in Columbus City Schools for 13 years. She started at Fort Hays Arts and Academics High School as a special education teacher. In 2013, she shifted to elementary school in an effort to provide effective foundation reading instruction that would reduce or eliminate the need for remedial instruction in high school. She served as the high school incipient resource room teacher at Clinton Elementary through the 2000-2018 school year. Mrs. Beckerly holds a bachelor's in psychology from St. Bonaventure University, an MEV from the University of Dayton, and a JD from Albany Law School. She lives in Franklin Park with her husband, William Hayes. She is a dedicated mother and stepmother to her two sons and three stepchildren. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me in welcoming Columbus City School Board member, Mrs. Carol Beckerly.
Thank you so much, Jasmine, for that introduction. You just never know when you're going to be in the presence of greatness. That was just something. I was honored to be here before, but just having sat through that incredible performance, I'm just humbled. 2021, East High School class, you're here, you made it. Congratulations. We are also very proud of you. And I know you've heard this before, but I think we probably can't say it enough. You are a special class. And I have a card here, I have a little prop. And this card says, go forth and set the world on fire. And it's my go-to card for graduates because I'm always so excited about the promise and the anticipation and the adventure and all that they have ahead of them as they step out on their journey. And this year, that cannot be more true, that you are all going to go forth and set the world on fire in a way that we can't even begin to imagine. Because you have shown us incredible perseverance and dedication and grit that most grown-ups can't even begin to replicate. I mean, when you think about when this whole pandemic started, not only did you persevere through it all, there was always this sort of unknown, would it last for a month, would it last for 6 months, when will we go back to school, and you just persevered through it all and got to this moment, and you should be incredibly proud. And I am completely confident that you are going to go forth and set the world on fire. It's an honor to be here. Thank you so much for having me, and enjoy every minute of this celebration because you have deserved it. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am honored to present the Columbus East High School graduating class of 2021. The graduates are adorned with traditional graduation regalia. The gowns, caps, and tassels are relevant of the symbols of the hard work and dedication that each graduate has endured. The blue and gold cords represents those students with membership in the National Honor Society. The white cords represent those students for their 4-year participation in an activity. The red and white cords represent those students in the Health Science Academy. The black and orange cords represents our student ambassador, and gold medals represents those students in advanced and college credit classes. To Ms. Carol Beckerly from the Columbus Board of Education, our area superintendent, Dr. Sandy Womack, and to our superintendent, Dr. Talisa Dixon of Columbus East High School staff, parents, and alumni. I hereby certify that each member of the 2021 graduating class of East High School has met the prescribed requirements of the Columbus Board of Education and the Ohio Department of Education, in that each of these graduates are fully prepared to receive the appropriate diploma.
Asia Agbola Swan.
Danisha Cook.
Delvina Cruz Perez. Miss Delvina Cruz Perez. Damian Dozier. Mr. Damian Dozier. Escante Dyer. Mr. Desponte Dyer. Daishe Edwards. Miss Daishe Edwards. Anaya Estridge. Anaya Estridge. Unique Ewer. Miss Unique Ewer. Nathaniel Faulkner. Mr. Anthony Heyer. Nicole Johnson. Nicole Johnson. Anthony Jones. Mr. Anthony Jones. Khalil Jones. Mr. Khalil Jones.
Kalea Littlejohn. Miss Kalea Littlejohn. Simone Macklin. Miss Simone Macklin. Lavinia Madison. Miss Lavinia Madison. Sharia Major. Miss Sharia Majors. Gabriela Martinez Pacheco. Miss Gabriela Martinez Pacheco. Jalila Mason. Miss Jalila Mason.
The mic went out. Hold on, the mic went out. Yeah, do it before I go. Yeah, on blood. Because y'all saying my name for sure. Let's get this under control.
Thomas McDonald. Mr. Thomas McDonald. Shavante McLemore. Miss Shavante McLemore. Ahmed Mohammed. Mr. Ahmed Mohammed. Ali Mohammed. Mr. Ali Mohammed. Devin Murray. Mr. Devin Murray. Luis Nunez Nunez. Mr. Luis Nunez Nunez. Jaden Oliver. Mr. Jaden Oliver. Chisholm Orji Emo. Miss Chisholm Orji Emo. Mary Page. Miss Mary Page. Aaron Prince. Mr. Aaron Prince. Savion Ragland. Mr. Savion Ragland. Yashmika Vichy. Miss Yashmika Vichy. Lamonte Ross. Mr. Lamonte Ross. Javier Salas Reyes. Mr. Javier Salas Reyes.
I'm not looking at him.
Ashley Santana Sanchez. Miss Ashley Santana Sanchez. Dwayneisha Smith Speller. Miss Dwayneisha Smith Speller. Jeremiah Thomas. Mr. Jeremiah Thomas. Zarisha Upshaw Clark. Miss Zarisha Upshaw Clark. Giovante Varner. Mr. Giovante Varner. Samaya Wagner. Miss Samaya Wagner. Andrea Wilder. Miss Andrea Wilder. Andre Wilson. Mr. Andre Wilson. Isaiah Wilson. Mr. Isaiah Wilson.
Oh my God.
Edwina Z. Miss Edwina Zine. Marquise Lipsy. Mr. Marquise Lipsy. Tanane Hill. Mr. Tanane Hill. Emerald Martin. Miss Emerald Martin. Shekyla Whitted. Miss Shekyla Whitted. Xavion Brooks. Mr. Xavion Brooks. Demetrius Geis. Mr. Demetrius Geis. Honesty Tyler.
Yes, sir, Honesty.
Miss Honesty Tyler. Lugendo Lugendo. Mr. Lugendo Lugendo. Mary Madison.
What up, Mason? Tell me up, Ben. Tell me up, Ben.
Miss Mary Madison. Elijah Harvey. Mr. Elijah Harvey. Jaslyn Chapman.
Yes, ma'am, Dad. Yes, ma'am, Dad.
Miss Jaslyn Chapman. Conquista Preston. Mr. Conquista Preston. Jada Talley. Miss Jada Talley. All right, please, please, one more rousing applause for our graduates of 2021. All right, to our graduates, you've had 4 years of speeches, as you call them, sermons sometimes, as you call them, and this is it from you and I for sermons. But if you ever get lonely and you need to hear one more word, please visit me here at East High School. So we will be, our graduates will be proceeding out. We will ask that you remain in your seats while they leave. They will be receiving their diplomas actually in the gymnasium, and then they will exit on the Long Street side of the gymnasium and will meet you out in the parking lot. So you they will meet you again out in the parking lot. So at this time, that concludes our 2021 ceremony.
to work